What in the world is the Free State Project? What is its mission and values? And what are you really all about? Can you go into that, Carla?
Sure. Yeah. So the Free State Project, for folks who don't know, is a mass migration movement of people to the great state of New Hampshire, which is up here in the Northeast in America, just south of Maine. New Hampshire was partly chosen because it would be a perfect little country, by which I mean we have mountains, we have a seacoast, we have rural and city. It was chosen for several reasons, including the fact that it's a very low tax state. There's no sales tax, there's no personal income state tax, and there's a great quality of living. So basically, what we're trying to do is liberty lovers or libertarians, especially in America, are sort of dispersed all over the country, which means that, you know, no one ever gets anywhere. We've all heard the sayings like safety in numbers, and if you concentrate together, maybe you could get something done. And so about 20 years ago, this guy called Jason Sarnes was like, what would happen if we concentrated together? So he seeded the idea out on the internet, which now sounds quaint, but back then it was a big deal, and put this essay out on the internet, and people just, it really, really resonated with people all over the world. And folks were like, that sounds like a really cool and interesting idea. I wonder what would happen if we were to concentrate people in one state to really try and preserve the liberties, you know, we find in America and certainly here in New Hampshire. So in a nutshell, we're trying to concentrate people who really value liberty as their, I would say, number one or number two sort of driving force for their lives, their principles. And we want them to come here to New Hampshire and kind of stand with us and say, you know what, liberty is important, freedom is important. We seem to be forgetting that. And just really show people by way of example that these ideas can work. What are these ideas? They're basically the ideas that, you know, property rights matter. You know, you should be responsible for yourself. So if we're doing anything where someone is, you know, living off charity, that should be a personal choice between us as opposed to sort of a mandated thing, right? And that, you know, we want to live free or die, which is the state's awesome, awesome slogan. So doesn't always play well in a pandemic. So I like to say live free and thrive, but that's basically the thrust. Come here, come help us build a really genuine free future.